Hi, I'm Don Van Sant, president of Snellville Heating and Air. My first job in the air conditioning business was 40 plus years ago, shortly after I graduated high school. We started Snellville Heating and Air in 1988 in Snellville and moved it to Walton County in 1996. We are proud to be one of the oldest family-owned and operated businesses in the area. We have always been a referral-based business and feel like you, the customer, are the key to our success, because your comfort is our business.